The rapid advancement of NVIDIA computing and networking technologies has helped accelerate complex modern workloads. We have heard from developers that they want better support for profiling on multi-node systems. Fulfilling this mission requires Python profiling, network metrics to track internode communication, and an analysis system to parse through an ocean of profiling data in an easy-to-understand and actionable manner. The 2023.2 release of Nsight Systems previews multi-node profiling support. Python is the preferred language of choice for developers working on multi-node systems, including deep learning. Nsight Systems now supports Python backtrace sampling on all architectures, including CUDA API calls. Nsys also supports profiling NIC and switch hardware metrics on NVIDIA networking products, including network congestion events and more. Profiling multi-node systems comes in a variety of workflows. Multi-run profiling is useful for detecting regressions, running experiments, or lowering overhead per experiment. Multiple reports can now be viewed on Nsys GUI by dynamically merging timelines. Profiling on a cluster or multi-node system generates a lot of data. This can be used to identify and monitor stats such as cluster level utilization, progress, iterations, and phases of ranks, deviations in rank iterations, rank time ranges, and how that impacts networking to rank computation. Nsys's analysis system helps highlight a workload's impact across nodes, DPUs, switches, and network fabric. It can be used to backtrack and identify outliers across ranks, and can help compare worst, best, and median reports. These are accomplished with analysis scripts or recipes, which can be written to analyze scenarios and answer specific questions. For your convenience, Nsys ships with several recipes, including ones for analyzing utilization of CUDA GPU kernels and GPU metrics. All of these are presented via an embedded Jupyter notebook, which lets developers deep dive and investigate further by going straight to a report timeline from a recipe result. To learn more about Nsight Systems, please visit the link in this video's description.